Hello, everyone. It's Sherry
and Terry. Welcome to
Twin Talk and Throwback Thursday.
We want to thank everyone who is liking and sharing and following on our Facebook page and also our
YouTube page. If you have not gone to Twin Talk today with Sherry and Terry on YouTube and like the subscribed, there's a subscription button. And then there's also a little notification bell. If y'all would push on that, that would give y'all updates on anytime we upload new videos. And then also turn around and go tell your friends about it, to go to YouTube and tell them to subscribe to our channel so that they can also be able to see the videos anytime they want to.
Yep. And so today, just like we said, it's Throwback Thursday. And so we are going into the 60s and a little bit into the 90s. So
tell them about history.
And we have a surprise for you.
Welcome
to our karaoke party. Where you get to participate.
If you want to.
So Sherry and I, actually, there's two things that we really love, and that is Patsy Cline
and karaoke.
So Sherry's going to tell you a little bit about the history of karaoke, and I'm going to tell you how Patsy Cline ties into our Throwback Thursday.
If some of y'all have not participated in karaoke before, karaoke is really popular right now.
It's been popular for a long time.
Since the 90s here in the U.S. But before that, hardly anybody had heard about it aside from sing-alongs on, there were some television shows.
It actually was called sing-alongs. I didn't use that karaoke.
And it wasn't until 1971 where a musician had invented the karaoke machine in Japan, but it was not patented until an inventor in the Philippines created his own and patented it.
I think in 1974, right?
Yeah, 1974. And then throughout the years, it became more and more popular over there and then reached through
the... And so it was Asia and then came to the United States.
And then came over to the United States. Yep. And then in the 90s is when karaoke machines became popular to have them in your home. Before that, you normally could just find them in nightclubs or places where you could go and participate as a group. But nowadays, you can get on your phone and participate. Terry and I actually belong to several karaoke apps where we can go and record music just for fun. Terry, she has a great voice, and she'll actually record. You do. She'll record and put on Christian music and things like that on Facebook, actually, and does a really good job. I'm more casual with it, but I just like singing. We both do, really.
And karaoke is, the reason it's fun is, like Sherry said, is because you don't have to be a professional. And we're not professionals by any means. And it's always been something for fun with us. And we grew up singing together just for fun.
With our aunts and just as a family.
And anyone can do karaoke because it actually allows you to follow the beat. It highlights the words. Yes. And so it's a really cool way and fun way to be able to express yourself through music. Now, how Patsy Cline ties into that is today on March 5th in 63, excuse me, Patsy Cline, unfortunately, she is a pioneer in country music, especially for women. She unfortunately passed away in a plane crash and lost her life at the age of 30. But prior to that, Patsy Cline had recorded at least, and I think our number may be a little wrong or incorrect on that. You can go and research it. But at least 51 recordings with one studio for sure. And so we love her songs. And there's going to be four that we're sharing with you. Because guess what? Again, it is a karaoke party.
So you can talk through it. You can listen to us. But like Terry said, it doesn't highlight, so hopefully we can stay on beat.
This doesn't highlight.
Yeah, this doesn't.
Karaoke machines or karaoke programs will actually highlight the words. But we downloaded this actually from YouTube, and we have no rights to this music at all. And so we will play the, what is it at the end? The trail? Whatever.
The credits.
We'll play the credits at the end. And so, because we want to give credit, obviously, to who created this. But we just actually, it was a good tribute and mixture of Patsy Cline songs and four of our favorite songs. So without further ado,
here we go.
Let me get us started.
Y'all listen or join
in. Listen to the music and just follow along. Sherry and I will try to stay in beat. We're not perfect by any means, but
we did mess up.
But that's okay. So that's the party time. So here we go. Here are the four songs. That's Your Cheating Heart and Walking After Midnight.
I Fall to Pieces and Crazy. So y'all feel free to join in.
Yep, here we go.
Your cheating heart will make you weep. You'll cry and cry and try to sleep, but sleep won't.
You walk by. credits will play, so we have to let this play. But again, join us again for tomorrow for Friday Fun.
Friday Fun. Yep. Thank y'all.
Follow us on Facebook, YouTube.
Subscribe.
Yes, thank you.